And Craig, has he finally erased the stigma of Ben Johnson and Canadian sprinting? He had so many people ask him about Ben Johnson. Now they'll ask no more.
When Ben Johnson won his 1988 title that was tainted and taken away, Donovan Bailey was in a bar in Toronto. He had a few pints and watched Ben on TV, called the positive drug test of Ben Johnson the most devastating part of his whole life. Now he may have erased the memories of Johnson in the psyche of Canada.
Among the more bizarre 100-meter races in Olympic history, but it ends.